The next step is to choose a tree to collect sap from. Ideally, you want a maple tree that is at least 8 inches in diameter. This type of maple tree will produce between 10 and 20 gallons of maple sap.